UK Government, the Law and Your Role 12.
Question 1. Can the Leader of the Opposition ever become Prime Minister?
Yes, if his or her party wins a general election. Yes, if the Prime Minister resigns.
Answer.
Yes, if his or her party wins a general election.
Question 2. When are the adult citizens of the Irish Republic, the Commonwealth and other EU states attain eligibility to vote in local authority elections in the UK?
When they are resident in the UK. If they are related to their MP. After they complete the most recent census. If they apply 6 months in advance.
Answer.
When they are resident in the UK.
Question 3. Which of the following is not in the list of activities of the United Nations?
To prevent war. To promote peace. To promote free trade. To promote international security.
Answer.
To promote free trade.
Question 4. Which among the following is not connected to the government?
The monarch. The Prime Minister. The NHS. The courts.
Answer.
The NHS.
Question 5. Which of the statements is most appropriate?
There are usually longer queues to visit the House of Lords. There are usually longer queues to visit the House of Commons.
Answer.
There are usually longer queues to visit the House of Commons.
Question 6. What is the function of a polling station or polling place?
People take their driving test. Taxes are collected. The census is collected. People vote in elections.
Answer.
People vote in elections.
Question 7. In which year did UK join the EEC?
1963. 1983. 1993. 1973.
Answer.
1973.
Question 8. New citizens need to swear or underscore loyalty to the Queen.
Grant. Renounce. Affirm. Encourage.
Answer.
Affirm.
Question 9. Members of the House of Lords are elected by a constituency.
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 10. What is the procedure for selection of the Speaker?
MPs elect the Speaker. The House of Lords elects the Speaker. The Prime Minister appoints the Speaker. The Queen appoints the Speaker.
Answer.
MPs elect the Speaker.
Question 11. Are voter registrations forms printed in English?
Yes. No.
Answer.
No.
Question 12. people willing to take a tour of Senate are assisted by the service booking team in the assembly? How is the assistance given?
By a ticket to view a public debate. Book a seat in the public gallery. All of the above. None of the above.
Answer.
Book a seat in the public gallery.
Question 13. When was the first election for police and crime commissioners conducted in England and Wales?
2011. 2012. 2014. 2015.
Answer.
2012.
Question 14. Who are the people not eligible to stand for public office?
Those who are guilty of some criminal offences. Members of the armed forces. Civil servants. None of the above may stand for public office.
Answer.
None of the above may stand for public office.
Question 15. Which of the following can provide related assistance when required?
Animal shelters. Homeless shelters. Residential care homes. All of the above.
Answer.
All of the above.
Question 16. Which type of cabinet is appointed by the leader of the opposition?
An opposition. An alternative. A shadow. None of the above.
Answer.
A shadow.
Question 17. Which of the following is not supposed to be a core value of the Commonwealth?
Democracy. The rule of law. Intolerance. Good governance.
Answer.
Intolerance.
Question 18. Living persons are not found to donate an organ.
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 19. Which department maintains the details about small claims procedures?
Your local police station. The NHS. County court or sheriff court. Your local supermarket.
Answer.
County court or sheriff court.
Question 20. The Houses of Parliament are a World Heritage Site.
True. False.
Answer.
True.
Question 21. Devolved administrations do not have a civil service.
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 22. What is the name of the treaty that formed the European Economic Community?
The Treaty of Rome. The Treaty of Paris. The Treaty of Lisbon. The Treaty of Geneva.
Answer.
The Treaty of Rome.
Question 23. Police is the only authority who can punish for a crime.
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 24. Female genital mutilation, or female circumcision, is an offence in the UK.
True. False.
Answer.
True.
Thank you for watching the video and wish you will get your driver license soon.